It was a busy day for Redding Fire, knocking down fires. Here's the damage the first fire caused. It happened off of Van Deer Lane in South Redding at a barn. No word on what caused it. And Redding Fire then went to Parkview Avenue, where they say a barbecue ignited a fire. The winds propelled it into surrounding vegetation, and a small outbuilding, vehicle, and fence were also burned. Crews say no one was hurt in either of these.